Howdy. Okay. My internet decided to. Well, not my internet, my frame. I saw my meter change over. Kratos also speaks pretty quiet. Testing 1 2 3, 1 2 3, 1 2 3, hello, hello, hello. Probably gonna sound horrible on that end, but I just wanted to test that, and hopefully I'm not echoing. Okay. So how is everybody doing today? We just got passage from the Forge God. Warg. I am the God of War, the Blacksmith God. Go find this, and he'll make me a new weapon. Weaponry. Tartarus, yeah, that's right, alright. I go deep. The souls of Hades are free. With their lord and master dead, yet they still roam endlessly. The redemption nowhere to be found. Y'all can let me know how this all sounds. It's at 15 now, decibels, versus, like, 30? Or 20-something? It was, like, at 30 or 25 or something like that. It was good, but it's a little low for some parts. I also have subtitles on now, which is not something I actively do because usually some games have it set to where it's auto on, so I didn't think about it. So I apologize for that. So let me know if it's too loud for somebody. And it's going to be. But I thought like cutscenes, which would be a bit louder, aren't, and combat's a lot louder. But like, it's not like you can't hear it, it's just there is some parts where it was quiet. But when people said it was, when supplies said it was a little low for him, and then everyone started saying, yeah it is, I thought it was like, unhearable. Low. It wasn't that low. It was hearable, just a little quieter for some cases, but didn't seem to bother some people. Not you guys, not them. I'm bad at them. I prefer the centaurs. I am bad at the soldiers. I want the centaurs. For that. smack that echo. Okay. I mean, that makes sense. I just didn't know that there was a trophy for that. I didn't know if that was like a certain part that I passed or... To be fair, I haven't been using this as often last stream. I used it some more, but not as often. There's definitely a lot of stuff I'm getting. Gates of Tizzyphone. Also, I forgot to mention, I want to thank Kieran Elior for the follow yesterday, which was after I ended stream. Like, they followed like an hour or two afterward or whatever. So, thank you for that. Forgot how loud that is. But thank you for that, Kieran Elior. Or Elior, or whatever it's pronounced. Sorry if I broke it. That doesn't affect that. Now, oh, come on. Open sesame.
Where is this now?
Pit of Tartarus.
Okay. I don't know if... Ah, this is the actual pit. Then.
The actual pit of Tartarus.
On it. Yeah, it's probably easier to see that instead of actually going through it. Sorry about no subtitles for the last streams and other games. If the other ones didn't have subtitles, I don't remember. Check up. Then in a battleground of the Great War between the gods and the Titans, after their defeat, the surveying tank vanished. How's everybody's Wednesday doing? Life reaches day.
Work with it.
Meet again, Kratos.
Kratos, your death will not be a charmed one.
Wow, that was fast.
I was smoking. That was fast. I was just getting the controller back in my hand.
Kratos,
like, I just got done bringing myself back up.
Escape.
go to dodge that every time, and I get. I didn't even see where I was when I did that. Oh, I see the shadow. An enemy. Okay, and that guy's just like, no, you're not going nowhere. This is bad. Of course I died, because I have this guy squishing me. I didn't realize what was happening. Am I?
Where did you go?
You're just big. Unfortunately, I'm not best. Either. Crows. You got that on your side.
No. I know that you are here somewhere. Show yourself, Kratos.
Yeah. Oh, come on.
Stupid skellies, go away! So I can focus these things down. Oh my god, I hit square, but I hit circle by accident.
My brain is just so fucked up hitting one of the buttons. This is elaborate.
Okay.
In your hand still.
By hiding, you show your true nature.
If I'm hiding, how do you know that? How do you not feel me?
I didn't even see what was happening. I just saw part of his bracelet go. Oh, there I see now.
I didn't see that his hand was coming at me because I was paying attention to the fighting.
There is no escape.
Yeah, I didn't even pay attention to that. I just saw that coming at me. I was like, what the hell? Why is this bracelet, arm bracelet, breaking? What the fuck? What the hell is this? Ow! Uh-oh.
I didn't actually see that. That's okay.
I really did not actually see that.
I feel like I'm going to an area where it's free.
I thought going up would be the answer, but no, it's going down. Unpleasant, isn't it?
Instead of Zeus?
You have what you keep for, let me be. Or whatever, I don't know. So he did jump in. Say he jumped into his own free will. He didn't even. The guy say to go fight him and get that from his stomach. I don't remember. Punch your nose. Yeah, of course, Zeus and you.
Thank you.
convenient.
Kratos, you sent me to my death?
No, no, no. Calm yourself, Kratos. I knew you were up to the challenge. I truly needed the Omphalos stone. You'll see.
Make it quick, old man.
A weapon such as this can't be rushed. This will be worth the wait. A fine weapon like no other. As I promised.
Fast.
Here is your retribution.
Dick.
Nemesis whip crafted by the Ophelia stone by the smith god Hephaestus. Well, he kind of Kratos probably deserved all of that. Kinda shouldn't have crafted me a weapon and then set again. I don't know what he was going for there, but that's alright. Alright, Hephaestus, goodbye then. Thank you for the weapon. God, I get to fuck her again. That's not what I wanted. Yes. Don't know what I did there. shock an enemy and also running an invisible blast of energy.
The Nemesis Whip is yours, Kratos. Those who stand in your way will feel its electric sting.
It's funny, I love you.
Torn up. What was that? Did I just rip apart one Olympus Sentry? 1,000 hit combo. Blind 100 enemies with that. Wow. Oh well, it's just not at once. That's fine, like, I'm not really trying to platinum this. I plan on eventually trying to see if I can platinum them all. In due time, maybe. But, no. Not anytime soon.
So, how is everybody doing right now?
A lot of chests in here.
Gods, this shall be my greatest work. In return for building a device to protect what is most precious to Zeus, he has fittingly promised that most precious to me.
Return of my boy Icarus, Daedalus, day one. Well, Icarus is gone. Asks me the impossible. He does not see that the harder he drives me, the more my vision slips through my fingers. Yet thoughts of my son may never fade. The scale of this project is unlike any before, and I continuously seek a power source worthy. Taking apart these statues of Hephaestus have been a futile waste of effort, it seems. Only the original has any value. Tomorrow I shall ask of the fire of Hades. Daedalus, day two. Hold R1 to slide the handle on your cadence. For what?
Hmm.
Damn it. I didn't want to go down. There. Can't get back up there, can I? Well, that sucks.
You! I told him to kill you. I told him the day you were born to kill you. But he would not have it. My stupid husband took pity. And now look what you have wrought. Look at this. Look at it. They're dying because of you. Everything is dying because of you. The sun is gone. The ocean swallowed the land. Disease infects what remains. I am doing all I can to keep them alive. But you, your ruthless murdering of the gods has caused all of this. You think this garden is not protected? Your brute strength may have bested Hercules, but your simple mind will never find a way out. I look forward to watching you die here as an old man.
We're gonna make a new save just in case. I wanna. No, close. I wanna see what I missed. I wish plenty of other games just had a reset. Oh, come on, game. Ugh. Sorry, ladies, don't have time for that. Should have saved right here when I had it, but I didn't. So we're just gonna save over this, and then eventually I'm gonna get these things and then redo all that.
Nemesis Whip is yours,
okay,
Kratos. Those who stand in your way will feel its electric sting.
Shit. Oh, you're dead. You're dead. Get out of here. But auto saved here. See any thingies that can glow? And I want this stuff if I can get it. Combining the gifts of Boris with the fires that provide me with an incredible new energy. The muses guide my hand and the desire to see Icarus drives me on, but I cannot help but take pause. The torturous pain that is this invention of mine will cause. I shudder to think of it. Pray that none will be foolish enough to attempt to take Zeus from what is his. To take from Zeus from what is his. It seems that I have created again that which would go better unused. A lesson often learned too late. Daedalus. Day 1026. Today I sealed Zeus's treasure into the heart of the labyrinth. It does not seem right to sacrifice one child to gain another. Yet I would do anything to make Zeus fulfill his promise. Do not think less of me, Icarus. We have too much at risk. Let the philosophers debate morals while we inventors invent. Daedalus, day 4434. Sealed Zeus's treasure into the heart of the labyrinth.
Is that what I see? Or the Pandora's box or whatever? The fire. My boy, the labyrinth is almost complete. Why have you not come to me yet? Together we will fly. I surmise that the naturally occurring drafts occurring along the chain shall be more than sufficient to. Zeus summons me. I must go oversee the final efforts. Daedalus, day 4603. For what I shall call my creation now approaches perfection. I feel the god's jealousy grows, as too does Zeus's impatience. I achieved perfection once before, my darling, in you, my darling Icarus, and that too was ripped from my grasp. Day 2782. Oh, that was an invention. So, yeah, it was ripped from his grasp because I have it now. Nice. Didn't I have two already? Thought I got another one fire. Yeah, I thought I got another one prior to that. I guess not. Can we please? Thank you.
I meant to do that the other way, Kratos. Nice. Well, I guess we'll figure that out. First, I want to open this and shoot it in there. I just thought I'd get back up. It's annoying that I couldn't. So now we can launch that in there and see what that does. But that's barred. Why does this warp also go through this? Wait, is that gonna cut it? It's weird that it changes color. Figure. Prize possession of Daedalus. Nice. I didn't get one from Hephaestus, but I don't know. He wasn't a boss. But nor did I get one from the Kronos, but I don't know if he had one. I think that's it then. Well, that was fun. I like that. So now that's some fun puzzle portal stuff. There's no save right here. I forgot. I'm not going all that way back just to save when there's one coming up. Alright, now I don't gotta worry. Sucks that I didn't do it the first time and progressed down here and I couldn't get back up. But that's okay, because that's actually. They shouldn't have done that to where. What? Oh, now they're letting me back up? I must have. Because, yeah, when I went down here, I couldn't. The angle wouldn't change, so something was up with that. I think the gate just closed. I think I went far enough down, and I think the stairs went up. Is that? I think that's what happened. And
3, but I didn't.
That might have been why. Alright, so we can bypass this.
Or not.
Different than actually entering the photo mode. So. It's raining in game, and you have a good on.
You
hood on, almost gave me a raincoat vibe.
I told him to kill you. I told him the day you were.
It's just chilly. How you doing, man? It's
but
just
he
cold.
Would not have it. My stupid husband took pity. And now look what you have wrought.
Well, I'm glad you like.
Look at this. Look at it. They're dying because of you. Everything is dying because of you.
Oh, shove it.
The sun is gone. The ocean swallowed the land. Disease infects what remains. I am doing all I can to keep them alive. But you... Your ruthless murdering of the gods has caused all of this. You think this garden is not protected? Your brute strength may have bested Hercules. But your simple
seamlessly.
Mind.
You're melding seamlessly into the game.
Out.
I'm good. That's good. That was all part of my plan.
I look forward to watching you die here. As an old man.
I mean, my hoodie is also partially getting green screened too, because of the gold that's on my hoodie. So there's that, I guess. It's just comfortable having my hood up sometimes and wearing my headset over it. It's also chilly. You can see the green screening on my... So what's you up to right now? Chillin'? Just chillin'. Alright. Okay, so we got all the shit that I missed. So now we can actively continue. Nice goblet you have there. Oh, okay, just gonna pocket that. Hera's challenge, a prize. Oh! Okay. Neat. I hope we've gotten most of those. Ow. Get shocked. Upgrade it now. Nemesis whip. Damn, it takes a lot.
Severe Judgment, L1 plus square, Severe Judgment midair, increased Righteous Triad duration, hold square, increases Righteous Ascension duration, hold triangle. Damage, Avenging Strike, evading R1 triangle, Nemesis Rage, R2. Upgrade this to the max! Tartarus Rage level 2, L1, hold triangle, Army of Sparta level 3, R2, and tap circle. Oh, R2, not L1. Or L2, I've been hitting by accident. L1, hold triangle, and R2, tap circle. Oh my god. Wrong buttons. Yeah, well, on my camera mode. Ugh. Thank you. Game. Yeah, they need a better way to exit that. R2 and tap circle. Before we do that, I want to see what my other moves were. L1 and square, L1 and circle. Can't even see what that is. Of course it is. Experience for my weapons. Huh. Hey, rude. Bonk! Headbutt. Ah! Didn't like that very much, did you?
Bonk!
I don't like your bitch ass either. Did you just give me more souls for some reason? More red orbs? Whatever, bitch, I got laid. Fuck up. Come on, me, if I just open this. Kratos is the god of sex now. I see that. Wrong button. Yeah. Now I can see more. See more butts.
Thank you for the 32 biddies.
That sound was decently loud. If it was an actual alert that popped off, that would have scared me. It's just like the sound was like, I wasn't expecting that, but that's why I was like, thank you for the 30 unicorn biddies. And what are you, like, rich or what? I love the support. I'm not gonna judge or ask questions. Just, like, holy shit. Oh, yeah. You've given me too many unicorns that I can ride 50 of them and give enough out to other people. I'm rich, says the guy with... I just got paid! I mean, yeah, that's 60-something dollars or whatever, but I just got paid, so I was paying you back for all that. It's not like I just have a bunch of bits, though, out of nowhere. I usually just buy a set amount of bits and then drop it all at once. I don't know if that's what you're doing, or if you just, like, watch ads or something. For some reason, it never lets me do that. Just try to give support back. No, I appreciate it. I'm just, like, curious to where you're getting, like... It never lets me watch ads for bits. Now, I'm always willing to drop support on people I find fun and entertaining and who are just straight-up cool people in general. You've been dropping a shit ton of love lately. So I just wanted to return that in one swoop. And to give you that surprise, because I love when people donate somebody or drop bits to somebody and they're like, holy fuck! I love that. 1,000 at a time. Sprinkle them in as we go. Last a while for me. I normally don't do a lot either. I usually just buy like... a pack for like $7 or whatever and then just drop them in one swoop. I usually don't sprinkle a bunch in, but I do also like the surprise on a streamer's face when I donate or drop a bunch of bits like that. And I don't oftenly drop a good chunk. I don't even know what the other amounts I've dropped on other people. It's usually not that much, so for my knowledge, you're the one I've dropped the most on in one swoop like that. I don't think I've ever just straight up paid that much money just to drop a good chunk on somebody. Usually I drop smaller amounts. I'm pretty sure I probably have in the past, and I have donated before,
But all I wanted was your thanks and that reaction, because I love that. I mean, you could see from my donation scroll bar, I've had someone donate $100 before. Normally I get like $5 here and there, but then I've had people donate literally like $100 to me. So it's like, it makes me speechless whenever people just straight up donate like that. I don't even think it says it. I think it just says 50 is the highest that I see on my thing, but I've had someone donate. Probably collectively, not at once. I could be wrong, but the one person, Lantis, who's dropped $50 on me, dropped me well over $100. And then I had $100, goddamn, yeah. And then I had Hitwoman, an awesome streamer. I don't know if you've seen her in chat or seen her in other people's chats. No, Agent. Sorry. Gotta remember. There it is. It's Agent. She's an awesome streamer who does... I know she tends to do a lot of, like, Truck Simulator. I know she was playing something today. I forgot what it was. What is she on right now? Right now, she's playing... I can't even read what that says. Cursed something, I think. I could be wrong, but she's an awesome streamer, and she's literally given me, I think, 13 gift subs? She's gifted subbed 13 people in my chat and got me up from 2 to 15. I think it was. Either that or it was I had 14. I was one off from the fourth emote slot. She got me paid. And then she went broke. And then I felt bad. So then I paid her back. So I was like, hey, I got paid for my job too. I'm just gonna straight up donate to you $100. Go eat. She literally told me that she's like, there goes my food money for the week or whatever. I'm like, I don't do that. Here, have $100. Go eat. I know I basically just paid her back the money she gave me, but I also got paid for my job, so it was like, you know what, here, have that $100 back. Go eat. Don't do that. If you're gonna support somebody, don't do it to the point where you're going broke for a week or two. She's already done enough love for my channel by helping promote and shout me out. And if it wasn't for time zone differences, I'd definitely be there to support her more. But yeah, she's gifted she did like a small sub train on her own. If you want to count that, considering it's gift subs, but it was like back to back during Final Fantasy one time. And it was just amazing because I've never had like a hype train or any of that yet. And that was the first time I've had like repeated subs just popping off. Yeah, it was amazing. Wait, so why is this glowy like this? No. Hitting all the wrong buttons. So wait, now it's not doing its sparkle effect? I'm confused as to what that is. Huh. But yeah, she's amazing. Go send her some love. She lives in the UK, so our time zones is drastically different. She's usually on, I'm surprised she's on now. She's usually on sometime earlier, way earlier, and I'm at work usually. Or she's on like when I'm going to bed. So I never really get to support her much, which is also probably why you never really see her in my chat. Those who possess the Stone of Hyperion can see the true path of the gods. Look into the stone and discover the truth. Ah, what pretty eyes you have. Hyperion Gate. Stone of Hyperion. This place is so weird architecturally. Like, I think I know what I just did. I can slow time again. What the fuck? What did I... Okay. So no, I don't slow time. Or do I? I don't know. That was an ability in 2. That was weird. That didn't look like that was connected at all. I want that. Literally connects, and then I like slow time, and this effect causes it to the stairs. Is there? That's so weird architecturally. I don't understand it. I don't even know if that's what it's doing. Because you have an ability in 2 to like slow time briefly for a moment, and it allows you to get through passages and stuff that you otherwise wouldn't be able to. Can I jump on the other one? Oh shit, I think I was supposed to. Got stream muted because the wife's watching a movie, but I'm enjoying watching the gameplay. It sucks that you can't hear it. Not that much is going on right now anyway, but I appreciate the love. Well, that means you can't hear me either, but invest. I know you have these, but that way, unless she's watching a movie on your computer, then never mind. But I was gonna say, invest in headphones. You have some, though. Yeah, it is a bit awkward. I don't know exactly what I'm doing. Oh, I see it. I think I see what I'm doing. I don't know why this path opens. But... on my phone, I should find my earphones. My computer ones don't connect to my phone. Now that sucks. That sucks. All right, so I don't know if I just jump over that. I don't see why that would be a thing. But yeah, it's not as simple as that. So then there's... I think what I'm supposed to do is I'm supposed to have it so... either. God dang it, quit hitting the wrong button. This path is blocked by lush bramble. They're still alive. Can't be burned. Well, huh? That's correct! Oh god, that makes so much sense. God, that makes so much sense! I'm an idiot.
You simple mortal. How dare you challenge us? You think you can just walk away?
I wouldn't know I have Android, finished. But yeah, I heard about that. That sucks. Like, I don't get why.
What have you done?
What have you done to me? You coward. You destroy all you touch. Good luck with that little whore you call Pandora.
So did she just die from the plague, or did I kill her when I dethroned her? Oh god, now I'm defiling her corpse by carrying her and touching her not ass. Wow, that looks so aesthetically weird. Gotta find something.
effect is weird, and it also sounds like it's muting the game so much more than it should. Excuse me. So I do need to... Well, I need to put her in the bowl, then, because that makes more sense, seeing as the time for this is low. Fuck. I missed the thing. End this stupid effect. There. Well, that was weird. I think it ends on its own randomly. Okay. Can I push this then? Or... There's gotta be something I can use to hold that down. I can't jump or anything with it. But the staircase looks odd. That. There's that. So now we can jump into this bowl. And I think that's going to lower the other half of the bridge. Or I do phalanx again, because my freaking clumsy ass fingers. What the hell? Okay, I gotta find something to push that down now. I'll be right back, because I can't think when I have to go to the bathroom and I'm dancing in my chair. So, also looks like there's a path. So that lowers that or whatever. So the only thing is I know she's got to go on here because that's the only thing I can do with her.